would you like to have dinner with me?
When a young and beautiful shows up, somebody we can care about.
She restores my faith in the human being.
I'm not ready to say goodbye.
I love you both.
I know it sounds weird, but my life began when I first heard your voice.
I don't even have to turn around. Sara Seidel.
It's me.
Well, it's been a little more than a boss to me. Why do you think I moved to Vegas?
So when did you and Supervisor Grissom begin your relationship?
Chalk from plaster. We've always had a relationship. When you're not looking in his eyes.
Hey, Grissom, did you come take me up?
I love my work.
It shows. Since when are you interested in beauty?
Since I met you. I need you.
How can I help? Would you like a copy?
I don't need one. I have you. Are you okay? This doesn't look good.
It's fine. Cleanup's gonna be something when she gets started.
You need to get stitches.
I'm okay.
Would you take care of her hand, please?
Sure. Yes, sir. I just got here.
Would you like to have dinner with me?
No.
Why not? Let's have dinner. Let's see what happens.
Sara, I don't know what to do about this.
I do. You know, by the time you figure it out, it really could be too late.
It's sad, isn't it, Doc? Guys like us. A couple of middle-aged men who've allowed their work to consume their lives. The only time we ever touch other people is when we're wearing our latex gloves. We wake up one day and realize that for 50 years we haven't really lived at all. Then all of a sudden, we get a second chance. Somebody young and beautiful shows up. Somebody,
you look nice,
we can care about. She offers us a new life with her. But we have a big decision to make, right? Because we have to risk everything we've worked for in order to have her. I couldn't do it.
What?
I haven't seen you for a while, have I?
You see me every day.
take you.
Chalk from plaster. Better go wash up.